How to make an iced coffee. You will need coffee, sugar, a mug, a glass, a fork, and milk. Pour some coffee into the mug. That much. Pour some sugar into the mug. Boil the kettle. Pour the boiling water into the mug, just enough to cover the coffee and stuff. Get your fork and stir. So now it should look frothy and thick. Now you get the milk. Then you pour your coffee on top of your milk. Use your fork. Iced coffee. Nice.